All right. Okay, so I spent almost 25 years touring around the world performing with the first rock band without instruments, the House Jacks, which I created right out of college, and had a blast. And the country we went to more than any other, except America, was Germany. And I loved touring Germany. The people there are awesome, the food's delicious, everything's exactly the way it's supposed to be. You get to sound check and like, it's all there for you, it's perfect, you will be very happy today. Like, yes. Italy, great food, you get there, the door's locked. Just in case you're ever thinking of, I mean, don't get me wrong, I love Italy, but it's an 8 o'clock concert, starts around 9:15. And the audience gets there at 9:10, it's like they all know and didn't tell you, have you? Anyway, well, this next group is a young, energetic, youthful group calling themselves the Psycho Choir, which gives you a sense of their panache, should I say. And they're going to do a little song about having panache, or maybe not having.
Thank you.
And did you know that their pronunciation of American English is generally better than mine? And many unbelievable, super awesome, thank you, Zupa Dupa. All right. So.